So for all the elements in domain, you should find image. For all the elements in domain, I found out image and I wrote the image.
And here T of C is also given. What is T of C? 212. In the place of T of C,
this set, and in this set every element is having image. Image is one set of images. One is repeated in a set. We should not repeat the element. All of you know definition of set. 9 minus 16, if you do, you'll get negative. Root under negative is not real. If they give C, you can find T of C, or if they give T of C, you can find C. Everything is given.
So formula is given in the problem.
Welcome to the session, dear students. In today's class, we discuss the problems of exercise of functions. So exercise 2.3, we'll start with the problems of exercise 2.3. Which of the following relations are functions? Give reasons. They give relations. Out of them, which are functions? And you have to reason that. And if it is a function, determine domain and range. So now coming to the first question. See, first I told you, if a given relation has to be a function, means it should satisfy two cases. Every element in domain should have one image. Second one, one element should not have more than one image. One element one image irbeko, one element one kinta jaasti image idre adu function agala. Iga andre first element repeat agabardu. Nodi ill 2 1 5 1. So for 2 images 1, for 5 images 1, for 8 images 1, 11 images 1, 14 images 1, 17 images 1. It's a constant function. All the elements are having images, and 2 annadakke erad image illa. So it is a function. So which is a function? First one is a function. And I'll write in the form f of 5. Image of 2. Image of 2 is 1. Image of 5. Image of 5 is also 1. Image of 8. Image of 8 is also 1. Image of 11. Image of 11 is also 1. Image of 14 is also 1. Image of 17 is also 1. So now first one is a function because every element is having same image. So R, first one is function. Is function. And if it is function, they are asking you to write domain and range. Why it is function? Because one element has only one image. Two annadakke one image ide. We don't have two different images for one, two. So now range means, domain means set of all the first elements. What are the first elements? 2, 5, 8, 2, 5, 8, 11 and 14, 7. 17. And range means set of images. Range is set of images. What are the images? Only one is the image. So I can call this as function. And here domain is this set, and in this set every element is having image. Image is one set of images. One is repeated in a set. We should not repeat the element. All of you know definition of set. In last chapter you studied, set means what? Collection of distinct objects. Then second one, 2 1 4 2 6 3 8 4 10 5 12 6, like that we have. So first element repeat agbardu. So first element is not repeated. And every element should have image. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All the elements are having image also. And 2 is 1, 4 is 2, 6 is 3, 8 is 4. Means half of it. So it obeys a relation. Y is equal to x by 2. Y is half of x. If this is 2, 2 by 2, 1. If it is 4, 4 by 2, 2. If it is 6, 6 by 2, 3. 8 by 2, 4. 10 by 2, 5, like that. So second one is also a function. So second question is also a function. Is a function is the answer. And if it's a function, you should write what? Domain and range. Domain means set of first elements. What are the first elements? So what are the first elements we have? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, all even numbers still. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. 12, 14. And range means set of images. Range is set of images. What are the images we have? So 1, 2, 3 till 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is range. Set of images is range. So now we know the second one. Third one. 1, 1, 2. See, third question. So now I have solved 2. So now we'll go to the third. So I'm explaining third question. Listen. In third question, if I write image of 1 is 3. Image of again 1 is what? 5. One element is having two images. So therefore, so third option or third question is not a function. Is not a function. Why not a function? They want you to give reason. Not a function since element one has more than one image. More than one image. One image. So one element, one day image here by quadril node, image of 1 is 3, image of 1 is 5. So one element is having two images. If one element has two image, then it is not called as function. So this is relation, but it's not a function. So this is not a function. Not a function. I hope all of you understood. So first one is function. Why first one is function? Because all the first elements are different and first element is not repeated. And second one is also function. And we have domain and range. Range means set of images. I already wrote it is a function. I wrote domain and range. For the last one, it's not a function. Why it's not a function? Because one element in domain has two images. Or simply speaking, first element is repeated. First element should not repeat. In my last session, when I defined function, I told you a relation from A to B is said to be a function if every element in the domain has image and one and only one image. It should not have two images. But here, one element is having two images. And I also told the other point in my first session, that is, first element of the order pair should not repeat. But here in order pair, first element is repeated. So first two are functions. We can write domain and range. Last one is not a function because one element has two images. Next. Find the domain and range of the following functions. So first we'll solve this. F of x is equal to mod x minus mod x. So f of minus 1, I'll try it, some real values. F of minus 3 is minus mod minus 3. That will become minus mod of minus 3 is positive 3. Minus of 3 is minus 3. F of minus 2. Minus mod minus 2. Minus mod minus 2 becomes positive 2, so it becomes minus 2. And f of mod minus 1 is minus mod minus 1, that is minus 1. That is minus 1. And f of 0 is minus mod 0 is 0. Because 0 is neither negative nor positive. F of 1 is minus of mod 1, that is minus 1. F of 2 is minus of mod 2 is minus 2. F of 3 is minus of mod 3 is minus 3. So now minus 3 is minus 3, minus 2 is minus 2. So we'll get same values. We'll get what? Same values. So if you take minus mod x, this is the thing. So now domain. What is the domain? Domain, I can take all real numbers. Range means what? Set of images. What are the images I am getting? So you can take minus 3, minus 2, barate, 1 idaglu, minus 2. Range you are getting only negative numbers. Range is what? Negative numbers. So negative numbers means, so if I have taken only integers, if you take your real numbers, so range means set of images. Images are all negative numbers. Negative numbers I'll write in the form of interval. So, but 0 will give you 0. So, minus infinity to 0 closed interval. So, means what? On the number line, 0, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, it goes on till what? Minus infinity. This part is the solution part. So, now I wrote the solution part. Then f of x is 9 minus x square. They want you to write domain and range. So good question. Question 2. If you want to find domain and function, so first one is done. Second one, f of x is 9 minus x square. So first one is we have done. So now f of x is 9 minus x square under root. So all of you know, real valued function means what? Always image should be real number.
So means your 9 minus x square should be always greater than 0, or it may be 0. Or if I write, can I write it as 3 square minus x square greater than or equal to 0? Or can I write it as 3 plus x into 3 minus x greater than or equal to 0? So now product of these two should be positive, means this should be positive and this should be positive, or both can be negative, or both can be what? Negative. So now is positive means if I write the roots for it, what are the roots? If I take x plus 3 is equal to 0, one of the root is x minus 3, and minus x plus 3, minus x is equal to minus 3, or x is equal to what? 3. Two roots we have, minus 3 and 3. See, this is a negative part, negative oriented fraction. So negative oriented fraction means I can write x square minus 3, it will become less than or equal to 0. So we say my negative plus positive and negative. So here it is positive. When your x values, so when x lies between, when x values are, x lies between what? Minus 3 to plus 3, then f of x is real. Otherwise it is imaginary. So that's why x values, possible values of x, you cannot take any x. For any x, the function does not exist. So x value minus 3 mathe plus 3. Suppose if I take x 4, 4 square is what? 16. 9 minus 16. 9 minus 16 if you do, you will get negative. Root under negative is not real. Root olgade avaglu positive barbeku. So I told you, I solved this and I got two values. And this is x square is negative. So minus plus minus if you write. So between these two intervals, it is negative. Between these two intervals, it is positive. And it is a negative. So wave goes like this. Negative, positive, negative. So only in this, between these two intervals, it is positive. So domain is, your domain value is values of x. X values lies between what? Minus 3 to 3. Or interval I can write minus 3 closed interval to 3, means all the numbers. Range means positive and negative value. So suppose if I put minus 3, it will become 0. And if I take any other number, so if I take 0 hakidre, when x is 0, it will become 3. 0 to 3 is the range. So function should be real valued. Root olgade positive barbeku. Root olgade positive barbeku, you can take only values of x as minus 3 to 3. Minus 3, minus 1, minus 2, 1, 2, 3. Ali tank hakbodu. 3 ginta jasti hakidre, athwa minus 3 ginta kadame hakidre, root under negative barate. Root under negative, it is not real valued function. So next, so then a function f is defined by f of x. They give, what is f of x? 2x minus 5. Write the values of f of 0. First one, they want you to find f of 0, function value when x is 0. Means in the place of x, put 0. 2 into 0 minus 5. That is, 2 zeros are 0 minus 5. So f of 0 is minus 5. They want f of 0. We got f of 0. This is the first part and we solved it. So this is direct. F of x is given in the problem. In the place of x, put the value of x. Second one, they want you to find f of 7. So f of x, you know, what is f of x? 2x minus 5. In the place of x, put 7. 2 into 7 minus 5. 2 7s are 14. 14 minus 5. 14 minus 5 is 9. So you got f of 7. What is f of 7? F of 7 is 9. Then third one, f of minus 3. F of minus 3. Again, in the place of f of x, what is f of x? 2x minus 3. In the place of x, put minus 3. It will become 2 into minus 3, minus 5. 2 into minus 3 is minus 6. Minus 6 minus 5, it will become minus 11. So we got all the values. Next, question number 4. A function T maps temperature in degree Celsius into degree Fahrenheit. You can convert it. T of C they give. Clearly they give T of C. T of C is how much? 9C by 5 plus 32. They want you to find T of 0. Simple, in the place of C, you put 0. So this helps you to convert degree Celsius to Fahrenheit. T of 0 is equal to, so 9C means 9 times Z is 0 divided by 5 plus 32. All of you know 9 zeros are 0. 0 by 5, 0 by anything is 0. So 0 plus 32, 0 plus 32 is what? 32. So first part we got 32. Second part, what is second part? T of 28. T of 28 means in the place of X put 28. So in this formula, in the place of C put what? 28. So 9C, C jagdal 28 haki. So 28 by 5 plus 32 agata. So further, if it is divisible, divide it. If not, simplify it by taking LCM. You can use calculators. So we'll get the answer in decimals. So 9 8s are 72, 7, and 9 2s are 18. 18 plus 7, 25, 252 divided by 5 plus 32. Further take LCM. So LCM is what? 5. 252 plus 5 2s are 10, 5 3s are 15, plus 160. So it will become 300 and 250 plus 50, 300, 312 divided by 5. If you divide it, 5, 6 are 30, 12. Use calculators. 5, 6 are 30, 12, 5, 2s are 10, 24. So this is degree Celsius. Next, the last part is different. So all other things, this is C. In the place of C, put that, you'll get it. C is 28, put C, you'll get it. And I've done all. Now we'll go to the fourth but important. Fourth one, they gave C. What is T of C, my dear students? T of C is given 9C by 5 plus 32. And here T of C is also given. What is T of C? 212. In the place of T of C, put 212. 212 is 9C by 5 plus 32. Now solve this. Solve this for C. So now 32, bring it to LHS, that implies 212 minus 32 is equal to 9C by 5. Further simplify this. Simplify this. So 212 minus 32, 212 minus 32 if you do, it will become 280 is equal to 9C by 5. Then further we need C. C is equal to 280 into 5 divided by 9. So transfer this and simplify this. So 9 comes down and 5 goes here. Is it divisible? No. So you know 9 ones are 9, 3s are 27, 10, 9 ones are 9, 30. 30 means again. So I am taking 9, 3s are 27, 10, 9 ones are 9. Sorry, here 27, 10, 9 ones are 9, 0.1 means 10, 1, 1, 1, it goes on. So C is, you multiply, so it will become 5, 5, 5, 15, 155.5. So I hope all of you understood. Just rearrangement, T of C 212 koti thro, 9C by 5 plus 32, other formula, F of T of C formula I took, T of C value, whatever they gave, I wrote it, 32 bring this side. 212 minus 32 gives you 280. Then transfer this side into 5 divided by 9. So 9 ones are 9, 3s are 27, 10, 9 ones are 9, 1. So point 10 agatha, 111 rakar agatha, use calculator, multiply 5, 5 ones are 5, 5 ones are 5, 5 ones are 5, 5 threes are 15. So we'll get the answer. After 2 digits, shift the point. So means, if they give C, you can find T of C. Or if they give T of C, you can find C. Everything is given. So formula is given in the problem. Functions only, formula problem only. Next we have, find the range of each of the function. They wanted to find the range of each of the function. First one. So now, X values they give. This is domain, X greater than 0. What is greater than 0? I can take F of 1. What is F of 1? 2 minus, see f of x in first case is 2 minus 3x, 2 minus 3x, 2 minus 3 into 1, 2 minus 3, 2 minus 3 is minus 1, so f of 1 you got minus 1, then find f of greater than 0 means f of 2, if you find 2 minus 3 into 2, 2 minus 6, and 2 minus 6 is minus 4, then 2 minus 6 gives you minus 4, and f of 3 is 2 minus 3 into 3, that is 2 minus 9, that is minus 7. So range means minus 1, 4, like that. So range means set of images. For first question, range is set of images, minus 1, minus 4, minus 7, goes on. I hope all of you understood how to find this. Then we have f of x is x square plus 2, x is real number. Second one, take it as f of x is equal to x power 2 plus 2, and x is real number. Real number means what? You can take x as minus 3. So f of minus 3 becomes minus 3 whole square plus 2. So 3 square is 9, 9 plus 2 11. F x is equal to, you can take minus 2. F of minus 2 becomes minus 2 square plus 2. 4 plus 2 6. X equal to minus 1, you put f of minus 1, minus 1 the whole square plus 2, minus 1 the whole square is 1, 1 plus 2 is 3, f of 0, 0 square plus 2, that is 2, f of 1, 1 square plus 2, 3, f of 2 square, 2 square plus 2, 6. So you can see range is 1, 6, 3, so 2. Means range, when you see, you are getting only positive numbers. So therefore range means set of images. So set of images, you can see we have what are the images? We are always getting numbers 1, 6, 3, 2, 3, like that. So all positive numbers, 1, 2, 3, so goes on, and this is the answer. So I hope all of you got this. Range means set of images. So f of x is equal to x, x is a real number. So interesting, f of x is equal to x means, if I write f of x is equal to x, if they give, suppose if the problem is f of x is equal to x, when x is 1, y is 1. So for 1 you will get 1, for all real numbers, your answer is also real numbers. So domain is all real numbers. But they want range. Range means set of images. Range is what? Range is also all real numbers. Or we can write minus infinity to plus infinity. All real numbers. When you take x as real number, f of x is x, they told. This is how we can write domain and range. What is meant by range? Set of images. For x, x is the image. So now, in today's class, they have defined a function. We wrote the values of function. So now, domain and range. So now, to make the process simple, I'll take a simple example and we'll define for a limited set so that you'll get a clarity. Say, read this, f maps a to b, and a is what? Domain. Say I'll take domain just 1 2 3 4, and I'll take b is codomain. I'll take say 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Now f of x is, say f of x, suppose this is given, f of x is 2x minus 1. Now we'll write images. What is f of 1? 2 into minus, f of 1 means 2 into 1 minus 1. In the place of x put what? Minus 1. So 2 ones are 2, 2 minus 1 is 1. F of 2 is 2 into 2 minus 1, 2 to the 4 minus 1, 3. 1, 2, 3. F of 3, f of 3 is 2 into 3 minus 1, 6 minus 1, 5. F of 4, image of 4 is 2 into 4 minus 1, 2 4 is 8, 8 minus 1, 7. So we got images. So now domain, they gave, what is domain? Set A, that is 1, 2, 3, 4. Codomain means second set. What is codomain? Second set. What is second set? Set B. Range means set of images. What is range? Set of images. Group only images. What are the images? So we'll get images. What? 1 is image, 3 is image, and 5 is image, 7 is image. 1, 3, 5, 7, so on. Sorry, not so on. That's all, because we have finite set. Range is also finite set. So just why I showed this problem, to make the process simple. Domain means set of images. Image of 1 is 1, image of 2 is 3, image of 3 is 5. So for all the elements in domain, you should find image. For all the elements in domain, I found out image and I wrote the images. Set of images, we call it as what? Range. So this is in brief. So further, we'll solve further questions that are left out in the chapter. In my next session, I'll be continuing with what? Some more exercise problems. Till then, revise this. First, you refer to my first session of relations and functions, where you will come to know what is domain, range and definitions. And second session, we started with the exercise and we have done few problems. 5 complete problems we have done. Go through the 5 problems. In my next session, I'll be continuing with some more problems. Thanks for attending. Thank you.